thank you so much to Colin and Meredith.